We've got a team of thoroughly competent people, experts in their field. We've been able to recruit really, really well on both sides of the Atlantic, and then we've been able to train and impart that knowledge through to more junior team members as well.
Our ad tech allows us to track and target across devices, channels, and formats using a high level of deterministic data. This gives us further insight into our audience and makes targeting that more effective.
Brand safety is the number one priority. We're kind of very proud of our approach in how we go about it, and we work kind of strictly with whitelists and third-party technologies to protect the advertising, protect our brands.
And we don't only look for the fraud and those kind of elements, we look for the quality of the placements as well, which is a huge part of brand safety.
The number of digital touch points is always evolving and growing. So is the display marketing landscape. We bring together the best technology, inventory, data, and people in order to provide exceptional campaigns for our clients.
It's all client-central, and even though we are separated into different teams and different disciplines, we all focus on the one client, and it's not sort of a competition between which service would work best for the client. It's deciding, okay, this is the goals that we need to achieve for that client.
A big part of how we work together is how we work with lots of different teams, from PPC, creative, development, video, social, all these teams. We have a day-to-day relationship in the office, but then we also like to kind of get to know each other, which helps that working relationship as well.
Every display campaign for every client is bespoke. So when it comes down to the conundrum of one size doesn't fit all, and that applies on both sides of the fence, to the client campaign and to how you execute it. And it's that depth of understanding and that level of expertise in our team that means that our campaigns are always tailored for our clients.